Hi, everyone. I wanted to come on here tonight and just chill. I just want to chill with everyone. Nothing too heavy. Salt lamp in front of me. I've got some crystals over here, and we're just gonna relax together. We're just gonna take our time, de-stress from the day. I'm getting ready to go to bed, but I really just wanted to find some calm. The rush of the day is a lot for most people. And I think just taking some time for yourself to just come down a little bit feels really good. So let's do that together. Now the crystals I have next to me, I'm just going to pick what I'm drawn to this evening. Nothing planned or rehearsed. Just you and me together. Relaxing. I'm going to stick with selenite as our first crystal. Ooh. And take time to do this kind of thing. But when I do, I'm always glad that I did. Really calming myself. The days move so fast, and our minds are so full and cluttered. Moving the selenite wand, my crown. What do you need to unplug from? What do you need to de-stress from? Is it take a second. I'm gonna set this down. Take a couple deep breaths. try and relax your face. Close your eyes. Relax your eyebrows. Relax your cheeks and your smile. Let your mouth drop open and relax your jaw. Feel the tension in your shoulders. Release. Tipping my head back usually helps to relax me. And relax your jaw fully. And let your hands rest to your side. And breathe out any tension. Just let it go. It's amazing what calming meditation or just moments like this, it's amazing what they can do for you. Okay. I'm going to move over to another crystal. Smoky quartz. I'm always drawn to smoky quartz. It grounds me. Supports me. It's a deep stone. It feels like it can carry a lot, hold a lot. Help restore. I am no Reiki master. I am not in any way, shape, or form an energy worker. And like I said, I don't do this very often for myself, but I want to do it tonight for you, for me. Calm, quiet. Close your eyes and relax. Do you take the time to relax yourself? To live in the quiet, even if it's 5 minutes? Do you allow yourself to step away from your everyday stress? From the things that you carry? In your shoulders, in your neck, and your back. Let's vow to each other to take the time feel the calm, let's do one more stone, and she's a big one. This is my rose quartz. The light, the security, the overwhelming amount of support I feel when I hold rose quartz. If you believe in that, that's amazing. If you think it's just a rock, that's fine too. Let this give us what we need right now. Love, support, compassion. Silence is healing. Silence can be so healing if you let it clear your mind. Let go and just free your I hope this inspired you to take a little more time for you, to find your quiet, to find your calm, to let go of tension, soothe the energy in your body. Maybe that's during the day or at night.